battle will begin. Oh, I made the mistake of going and playing a different game in the meantime, and I forgot all these controls. Gonna wreck Aku's whole day. It's gonna be great. News check, please don't. Throwing it back. You're down. Okay.
Yeah! Samurai Jack is in the house.
Sure. I'll buy some things. I won't need them for the fight, but I was actually surprised I needed to use health before. So you can tell I'm getting rusty. Yeah, we're good. I mean, I like explosive arrows. Next all that out. Oh, there we go. I should repair some stuff. There we go. I went back and I played all the other levels to, like, actually get the power-ups and everything you had to do. And I wasn't gonna make you guys watch me replay the levels, but I got in such a good flow because I replayed all the levels so many times. And I literally beat this. I, like, defeated Naku. And I didn't use any healing, like, no items. And then I took a break for 2 weeks. And as you can see, I'm like, what are items?
Yeah. sure. So.
You didn't think I would miss this, dear chap. To victory!
Who's butt?
Get ready. Aku, there is no stopping your fate. I will make my way back to the portal and return to the past to undo the evil that is you.
You may have bested those I put before you, but now you will know the true meaning! Of pain! Ha!
Unforgivable!
Dang it, I feel like I'm doing so bad about him now. Or bad against him now. I promise I got SSJ on this part before. Why do I suck all of a sudden? Never take a break from playing the video game. All those like little reapers.
What is this?
The pocket you created between time is collapsing. You have lost, Aku.
No! Curse you, Samurai Jack! I will find a way to destroy you. You will not succeed.
Life.
This is not over!
Jack!
Ashi!
You did it! Take my hand! Quick!
I mean, not the butterfly. Ladybug. I can't even talk. The ladybug. Nice. That was so cute, I loved it. So if you don't collect all the Emperor Kamens, it just ends after the Battle of Aku, where it's like game over. You don't get to see like that their like marriage and stuff. I like that. That was cool. Look at this voice cast. So good. I really like the soundtrack to this game. Overall, I really do love this game. When I went back and replayed all the levels, I replayed them way more than I had to, and was like just addicted to this game. I played it like nonstop. And then I accidentally beat Aku, and then I was like, oh no, I didn't stream it. That's why I went back today and did it, but oof. After a break over the holidays, I forgot all the buttons, so that was real rusty. But I basically have SSJ. For all the levels, which is basically like you can't use any like items or anything, just like beating the max on enemies, beating the level in a certain amount of time, and then not using any items. So overall, I really like this. I think this is my favorite Samurai Jack game. Not that there's been that many, but I really like it. doesn't take me long at all, even with being rusty. I even thought in my mind, I'm like, oh no, I'm gonna beat this in like 10 minutes. So, that's like a good 30 minutes. Started up at the beginning of the level. Wasn't too bad. Oh, they do a little "and you the player." I love when they do a little thank you like that. I'm like, thanks, it was a joy to play. It was an honor. Not for real though, I do love Samurai Jack and this is a really dope game. Oh, finally, the song. I love that theme song. Okay, I got SJ, which is, how did I get SJ when I used 19 items? Anyway, I was super rusty, so that's terrible. Oh, I got a new, wait, how did I get a new friend? Oh, I guess because it took me longer to kill Aku this time, so I killed more people he was throwing at me, I guess. But whatever. That's okay. But, just for reference, 0 items used, 0 times continued, 164 enemies defeated, and a quicker. I did originally get this game. So that's the game. It's awesome. I love it. And thank you all for joining me. And getting to watch the secret ending with me. That was awesome. So I guess tune in next time for another game. I haven't decided what game I'm going to play yet. I'm in the middle of playing Tales of Arise, like, on the side. I like to play some games just, like, by myself. I don't know if I like to stream. But if I beat that, and I really want to, I'll replay it. We have stay tuned. I had a blast playing this one. And if you didn't catch any of my earlier streams, they're available on my YouTube channel. That's just Virgil Films also on YouTube. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope you had fun.